Obviously, the JFK assassination, one of the most seismic events in American and global history. It's been tackled many times before in documentary and drama. What are you hoping people are going to take from this retelling of the story that they maybe haven't seen before?
Better. No, you know, we've only seen it one way. You know, we've only seen it as a murder mystery, as conspiracy theories. And, you know, this is completely different. To see this movie is to actually to experience the assassination as if you were there, as if it was happening to you. You know, it's about the people surrounding the president, not the president himself.
I'm curious. I mean, the film has a very documentary-like feel. And like you say, it focuses on the real people around this historic event. How easy or hard was it for you to research that level of detail in these people's experiences?
Just time and persistence. I mean, I was an investigative reporter, you know, and I had training as one. And, you know, it's about patience and being on the ground and, you know, getting people to trust you with, you know, with the most important moment of their lives and tell you about it.
Of course, you've got a luminous cast. Can you talk a little bit about some of the familiar faces and the roles they play?
Yeah, I mean, you know, Zac Efron is a wonderful, young, talented kid. Billy Bob Thornton, Paul Giamatti, Marcia Gay Harden, Jackie Weaver. I mean, there's 8 Academy Award winners in this movie. You know, they all read the screenplay. They all want to be part of this version of this piece of history. And they trusted me, you know, first-time director, and I'm really grateful to them.
Is there a particular character or a particular moment in the film that you think really sums up a different kind of experience of the Kennedy assassination?
Yeah. I think Robert Oswald, you know, the brother of the assassin. You know, he's the character that repeatedly shocks and surprises people. You know, how ordinary he is and how, you know, he woke up one day to find him, you know, him related to the devil. And how he survived and how he got through it and what it meant. I mean, he's like the American everyman.
My final question, what does it mean to you to bring the film here to the London Film Festival in particular?
You know, I love London. You know, when I was a journalist, I crisscrossed through London a lot, through 9/11, through the wars in Bosnia and Rwanda, and I started off as a writer in London. It's terrific, full circle.